Welcome back. Now I need to go to the first temple. Yay. This way. Yes, I know. On the way we go. No, wait a second. There we go. On the way we go. There's something that we can do here, I just know it. Are there any secrets? No, there isn't. Part number one, part number two. You all have hearts in them. Good way to replenish health. And you can actually get a heart, count of other fist. Okay, but I don't really care. And these are slugs. Slugs are nerdy veiling creatures. Ain't want that, eh? Die. Key. Yes. Key. I think I remember the first dungeon pretty well. Yeah! It was telling us basically we could open double keys, which is obvious, really. And I don't fall for that. There we go again. Not again. No, oh, yeah, you don't move these. I believe you move these back. I forgot what to do. Shit. Bull. Ding 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 ding. Pull is. I said pull. Bang! Got. Die. Get this and go from here. Oh no, I have to get all those things. They just make the floor. Yeah, they make it mobile. Obvious. Obviously these little paving stones. That's what they look like. Way to kill these things because of the treasure chest, so move. Stupid stinky things. Hey, it's mobile. And of course, what else would it freaking be? We need to acquire an item that lets us put down this thing. Word. Right. So I'm gonna pull it more backwards though. Right. Dragonfly. Slug. Damn slugs. Need an item on it. Die. Yeah, regenerating pot if you can. I can put it down. No, I can't. We need that. I so did not want to do that. And there's nothing here that can help us do that at the moment. Yeah. Grab it, pull, 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 let go. Now there's a big treasure chest up there. That means my goal, I want to get up there. And it's all stairs. I found the dungeon map. Oh wow, I don't really care about the dungeon map because I don't really use it that much. With this mobile, probably not. I don't care anyway. Boing. Yeah, something over here we need to do. One of these I should be able to move. I should at least be able to move something. Oh no, wait. Dang it. I don't know if we can push parts. See if we can. If we can. Yeah, it's quite obvious, but I just didn't see it that way. Because normally, I need to break parts. Nah. Oh, wonder. I wonder what we need to do here. I still don't know. Ah. Right, we got a treasure chest. Yeah, it's a puzzle. Not a very hard puzzle, is that. Put that there, and we get a key. Bush, bush, and we don't care about that. You better press the button. If I remember correctly. Ooh. No heart piece. I want that. I remember there's a locked door somewhere. Roll. Open that door. I think it's a boss door. I don't know. Typically, we should be able to open that door, but we can't. Why can't we open that door? There we go. Need to push it. No, wait, could that be the problem for this door? I don't know. No, I didn't. Let's repeat it first. This looks like something important. I don't want to jump down there right now. Got a couple and another one of these strange doors. How in the world do you open them? Okay. Pull, 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 pull. You can pull it longer. What happens if you do this? I like pulling, you don't want to do that. Geronimo. That's what happens. There's another one, but this one doesn't tell you how long to pull it though. I'm just gonna presume and pull it though as long as it will go. Yay! It's the water. Floor, mine. Slug. That doesn't feel skillery right there. Okay. I couldn't tell if that was high or low. Puzzle time. In fact, how is this gonna work? I know how it's gonna work. Simple puzzle, really. Pretty soon in the game, we'll get some harder ones. Next time, we kill these things. I will see yours later.